Professor Gunnar von Hayden, can you tell us why this year's Nobel Prize goes to these three scientists?
They received the prize for actually two distinct discoveries. One half of the prize goes to Francis Arnold from Caltech in the US for developing a method that's called directed evolution of enzymes. And the other half goes to a related technology, but that has completely distinct roots. And it goes to George Smith and Greg Winter. George Smith in the US and Greg Winter in the UK. And together, these two halves of the prize show two different aspects of how one can use evolution, or how one can try to mimic natural evolution in the test tube. So instead of waiting, so we have in our bodies, we have enzymes that carry out all the biochemical reactions in our cells that make us live, basically. And these have been shaped by natural evolution for millions and billions of years to become as good as they can be. And what is